Johannes, thank you so much for being here with us today. What are some of the biggest issues that companies are facing when it comes to data quality?
Poor data quality can lead to extreme financial and reputational risks. So keeping an eye on data quality and data quality issues is something that's key for every company.
So how can these companies leverage GenAI here?
GenAI is not a silver bullet, but together with advanced algorithms, machine learning, and then LLMs or GenAI in general, it starts to be like an orchestra, like in a concert. Every different instrument is playing a special role, and together it's something great is being created. So this is something that we see as a key point for data quality.
What are some important tech trends to watch for in the future?
So we double down on agentic AI workflows. That means we connect the software 1.0, the advanced algorithms, software 2.0, the machine learning, and then the software 3.0, the LLMs, together in workflows that work in symphony.
Thank you so much.